Pancreatitis is basically sudden inflammation or swelling of pancreatic gland. There are two major functions of pancreatic gland. One is exocrine functions, by means of which the pancreatic gland secretes the digestive enzymes, and the other function is endocrine function, hormonal secretion like insulin and glucagon, which helps in sugar metabolism.